Yeah, this is good news with that big turnout. The bad news is, the slow news is, getting those final tabulations. And it does all come down to absentee ballots. 2 million statewide were requested, 1.6 million were returned. That is setting records in many locations. They all have to be counted, and by state law, that could not start until yesterday when the polls opened at 7 a.m. In Oakland County, Troy, Southfield, Waterford had big turnouts, did not finish their counts until this morning. The county clerk contracted with 16 local clerks using high-speed tabulation machines to get it all done.
So I collaborated with 16 of our communities. I signed contracts with 16 of our communities to tabulate their absentee ballots, all the ballots that they had received up until Monday. That's in the law of how that all works out. And so we processed at our county absentee voting counting board a little over 50,000 ballots, and we were finished with that in the late afternoon.
So again, that's counting those absentee ballots yesterday. They are still counting as we speak in Wayne County and Detroit. Detroit had 64,000 absentee ballots turned in. They are done counting over in Macomb County. Also in Detroit, I should point out that some of the poll workers did not show up yesterday to work because they had COVID-19 concerns. City Clerk Janice Winfrey talked about that last night. The bigger issue now is what's going to happen in November with an expected even larger turnout with the presidential vote. What will happen with the absentee ballots could be very interesting. Reporting live in Oakland County, Jim Kurtzner, 7 Action News.
All right.